story, not a big different story, just a different story, where you have to focus on two things, which is water flow. They have such large flowy fins, as well as open space. So they do appreciate a ton of open space, but it doesn't have to be like this. It has to be more so like, you just gotta look. I'm gonna have to climb up there. So you don't want a lot of flow, but you need a lot of circulation, and that's the same with any aquarium. Proper circulation can solve so many problems. That's what you guys are doing. So, this is where I'm at with it. The problem here is, all of this wood was floating. And it's brand new, and so it's, look at this, see the, that's just a little bit of decomposition. No big deal, it's gonna fall off in a little bit. It's like, a mold.